Hi, dolls! Welcome back. And if you're new, hello, my name is Jessie, and today we're going to react to season 3, episode 6, the promo for High School Musical, the musical, the series, Color War. And this is the one I've been waiting for because this is the promo that I saw before the season started. The two of them rivaling back and forth, and we have our girl Val finally freaking singing. I'm excited to see what this episode brings. After the last episode, a lot of feelings going around. There's a lot of emotions, a lot of craziness. So it's ironic that we get this happy, jolly, happy-go-lucky song after all of that happened. I'm excited to see what they show us. Let's just jump in. But before we do, don't forget to throw a like or button. It's like if you do not like what you see, but comment down below. Let me know why. Subscribe if you haven't yet. We do fun things here. Ring a little ring the bell to be notified when I upload new videos. And don't forget to check the link down in the description for my Patreon. It's $5 a month. It's only $1.25 a week. It has all of my unedited reactions of everything that I do on YouTube in addition to more. Also, don't forget to follow us on all social media at star_chef_productions or at Jessie Dobby for Twitter. And I am excited to announce that I will be starting a new show. But it will be a Patreon exclusive only. I will not be editing them for YouTube. And it is Fate the Winnick Saga. I'm excited because a lot of people were saying that I would really, really like it. It's only 6 episodes, and the second season comes out, I think it was September 16th. So I will be doing one a week. Correction, I will be doing 2 a week. That way I can catch up to the second season and start watching that with all of you. So go check it out. But without further ado, this is my official reaction to the promo for season 3, episode 6 of High School Musical, the series, Color War.
Next on High School Musical, the musical, the series.
It's Color War!
Ashlyn, you have another letter from your...
My male boyfriend. Just being clear.
Tell me about the basketball trial.
You had to be there.
Maddox loves camp. Maybe you could help her win?
Sorry, I'm late.
Yes! That entrance is great. All right, let's do a little mini breakdown.
We're gonna break this down.
So here we have Mr. Corbin in the background
Next,
of
on High School Musical, the
I don't know what is happening
musical,
with
the series.
Him.
It's Color War!
He is very excited for Color War. He's a little too excited for Color War, actually. Why is he so excited, by the way? He was not this excited in any of the previous scenes that we've seen him in. If anything, he was very disappointed in them. So I guess is he more excited now that we had our drama episode? So he's being more involved and he's there more? I don't know. We see a lot of the games here. Go blue, go yellow. We have our whole little dance routine. So I'm curious to see what other shenanigans they make them do aside from the rock wall. Ashlyn.
Ashlyn, you have another letter from your...
My male boyfriend.
Her male boyfriend. You could see there's no reaction from Val out of this. It's a completely one-sided situation that Maddox put in her head as far as having a crush on Val. I don't think it is reciprocated at all. However, by the look on this face and her reaction of what she's saying, I think there might be something there. I think there may be something there that wasn't there before, dare I say. I think that we are going to, within the next episode or two, find out that Ashlyn might actually have a thing for Val. Now, do I think it's gonna go anywhere? No. And I've talked about this. Oh, look at the little snowflake necklace. I just noticed that. I talked about this in the previous reactions. I think it's very possible for Ashlyn to come out as bisexual or pan. That doesn't mean that she is going to actually have a relationship with Val, nor does it mean that she is going to break up with Biggie. So,
being clear,
it'll just be
tell me about
interesting
the
to
basketball
see.
trial.
You had to be there.
You had to be there.
So I guess things aren't freaking better between the two of them. I honestly thought that maybe in this episode we would get a conversation of them trying to understand each other, where they were coming from, let's not fight, let's try to be civil kind of thing. Clearly that's not happening. So Portwell fans, we're just gonna get shit on again and have have them freaking hate each other for the whole goddamn season. I am getting sick of this, to be honest with you. I'm getting really annoyed because now I'm at the point where if you're gonna have it happen, just have it happen. I don't want to watch Gina and EJ fight throughout the whole damn season. We got one episode. We got one episode, the first episode where they were cute and sweet and a nice happy couple, and it wasn't even the whole episode because Ricky showed up at the end and you could see that they were both clearly shaken by this. So, okay, let's just continue Portwell hating each other for the whole season. I'm having so much fun.
Maddox loves camp.
Maybe you could help her win. We'll pause on Maddox. That would be so sweet. I love that Ricky is giving such good advice to Jet, actually helping him and mending the relationship with Maddox, because that, oh my gosh, that adorable freaking song in the last episode with little baby Maddox and baby Jet running around and how special she is to him is what was conveyed through that song. I think it's really awesome if we get a lot of sweet moments with Jet actually going out of his way to prove to Maddox and show her that he cares about her and he wants to help her. I think that would be awesome. I would love that.
Help her win?
Sorry, I'm late.
That is just so amazing how the light comes in and the wind. Oh, Miss Jen. I love it. I love our Miss Jen. All right, let's watch it once more in full.
Next, on High School Musical, the musical, the series.
It's Color War! It's
our, Ricky's face is like, what the hell?
Ashton, you have another letter from your...
My male boyfriend. Just being clear.
Tell me about the basketball tryout.
You had to be there.
Maddox loves camp. Maybe you could help her win?
Sorry, I'm late.
All right, so there you have it, my official reaction to the promo for season 3, episode 6 of High School Musical, the musical, the series, Color War. And there you have it. There you freaking have it. It seems like it's going to be a very fun episode, but it's going to be a more low-key fun episode. I don't think we're going to get too much crazy drama. We've been getting that like crazy, so I think they might take a break from that, and we're just going to have a fun episode. I am hoping that Miss Jen shows up prior to the episode ending and not at the very end, but it did seem kind of like a very end of the episode entrance. I really miss Miss Jen though, and I really think that she will be able to help not only EJ but everybody else kind of cohesively work through whatever they're going through, because let's face it, it's Miss Jen. That's what she does. She always does that. But yeah, I'm interested to see where everything goes. But again, at this point, it's funny because someone clipped thank you for doing that, by the way, if you're watching. It touched my heart. I was like, aw, someone agrees with me. Someone clipped a little bit of my rant at the end of the last episode reaction and tagged me in it on Instagram saying I agree. And it was basically what I was saying where, you know, Portwell shippers, I get the frustration because we, at the very end of the last season, we got them kissing, but we didn't get to see the kiss. And then we waited a year and a half. And then at the very beginning of this season, we got a few brief, sweet moments. And the rest of the season has just been a disaster. It's just been a disaster. And I'm just getting exhausted at this point. I'm just getting tired. I mean, I really just want to see happy, positive things. This is what I wish happened. I have no problem with the way things have been going because I like watching the drama too. My problem is that we didn't get enough of the happy Portwell moments. If we got like episode 1, 2, 3 sweet moments, and then it started to kind of unravel and all the drama started, then I'd be like, oh, okay, this is crazy. But we got nothing. We got nothing. So I just wish that we would have them talk to each other, or, you know, just be like, you know what, we're friends before anything else. Let's not forget that. I don't know, just something sweet and heartwarming, because I'll be completely honest with you. When I go in watching this, I'm excited to laugh at Ricky's facial expressions. I'm excited to hear Ashlyn's jokes. I'm excited to see how deep Courtney gets, and I really want to see her, or hear her rather, sing that song. I'm so excited to get all of this stuff from all of these new characters. I'm excited to have Miss Jen back, and I really do not even want to see Ricky or Gina. That's where I feel. I don't even want to see them on the screen because it makes me feel sad. And every time I see them, they're fighting or they're arguing or they're throwing little digs at each other, and it makes me not even want to watch them. And someone commented on the Instagram post and was like, well, have a little faith in the writers. I don't think that they're going to break up. I think that they're just trying to show drama and chaos. Have faith in the writers. I do have faith in the writers. But again, this is episode 6. So for 5 episodes, we've seen them fighting. 5 episodes, we've seen negativity between them. And I'm getting, not only am I getting physically sick of it because it makes me feel like crap when I watch it, I'm getting bored of it at this point. Like, if you're going to have Rena happen, just have it happen. I don't want to see Ricky, I don't want to see Gina and EJ fight anymore. I just don't. And we only have 3 episodes left. So I guess we'll have to see what they're fighting about this Wednesday. Everyone throw a like or a dislike if you do. Do not like what you see. But comment down below. Let me know why. Subscribe if you have not yet. Wait, too fun. Thanks. Ring the little link. The bell to be notified when I upload a video. Don't forget to check the link down in the description for my Patreon. Follow us on all social media. But that is it. I'm not kidding. I have like a bad taste in my mouth now. I know I keep ranting about it, but I literally have a bad taste in my mouth now because they had to throw that scene in of EJ and Gina arguing. I keep wanting to say Ricky and EJ. I'm not doing this on purpose. It's just happening. I think the world's trying to manifest a Ricky EJ relationship, and I'm kind of here for it. Anyway, so long, everyone. Try to make someone smile today. You never know when you might need it next. Bye.